Hi, I'm Katherine Ormerod, Senior Fashion Features Editor at Grazia Magazine, and today I'm going to be talking you through my Milan packing with the help of these handy Google glasses. So come with me. So, first up, we have this black dress by Self Portrait. It's got a real Dolce Vita Italian-y feel, with this cinched waist, pretty bow at the neckline, this thick netting effect, which I think is going to be perfect for the weather out there. And I'm going to wear that with a classic pair of Manolo 2 straps, best shoes in the world, and add a bit of va-va-voom with this Jimmy Choo leopard print clutch. So next up we have this parrot dress by Clemence Rivero. Again, it's got a similar kind of vibe, cinched at the waist, this little shirt dress feel to it, but I love the print. It's so vibrant and perfect again for the Italian weather. And I'm going to pair that with a pair of shoes from Bionda Castana, which I've worn for a million seasons, but they're just the best. The strap snakes up the ankle like that, and then you've got the python heel. Bit of a platform with my diminutive height, always useful. Love that. And that's going to go with this red bag from Rag & Bone. Perfectly toning in, really fun. That's great, easy number. And then finally, we have this skirt. And crop top combo. Both are by Mocky. As you can see, they're gorgeously embroidered. Again, really great, vibrant colour. Fab for the sunshine. And I'm going to pair those with these Marni sandals. Serious amount of bling going on here. And finally, with that, go for a really clean, simple clutch. This one here by Vanessa Bruno. I love the simplicity of it. So there we are. That's the Milan Fashion Week packing over.